This wasn't the only time that the driver to cross the line first at Montreal failed to win the race. Back in 1990, Gerhard Berger jumped the start and earned a 60-second, yes, 60-second penalty. He finished 45 seconds ahead of Senna, but after the penalty was applied, he was demoted to fourth. Fancy that.